So this is the Fujifilm Zoom D160S camera, and this is how the camera looks like. So this one is the power on off button. You can press one time to on it and press another time to close it. So I'll be showing you from the viewfinder view. Yeah, so through the viewfinder you will see something like that. Is where you place your battery set. You can just like push down to open it, and to insert film you need to like push up, turn it and insert. So let me insert it for you. Okay, so this one is the film count. So every time after you press one time, it will like increase by one. So turn the camera. And this one is the flash. Now it shows that it's like auto flash. So you can set it also now. You can just like press this, the manual flash set, and you just like choose. The first one is red eye reduction. Second one is flash. This one is without flash, and this one is the night mode. So for the self timer, you also like can go down there and set it like on it or off it, and the mode you also can choose different modes, also focus or like panorama, scenery, and the date you can change it also. So yeah, you can like change everything, and this is the zooming zoom out function. You can see from here. Yeah, and what else? That's it for the camera function. So let me like try it out for you. So you can just press the shutter button. So yeah, you have taken one picture and the film count will like increase by one. Yeah, it's very easy to use. Yeah, this also shows that the battery percentage that you left. So yeah, I guess that's it. And for the rewinding one, it's also an auto rewind camera, but for like demo purpose, I'm gonna show it for you. If you want to rewind, right, you can just take a sharp thing and forget this. Yeah, and people rewind it. Until it becomes like E, then you can open it, and yeah, you open this. Winded, I can go for another. Yeah, here I have done.